11 maanden heeft gebruikt, MW. Je hebt me gehoord toch? MW, ja. Beste voeding voor het beste resultaat.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment we have all been waiting for. Even so far, so exciting that our camera crew has put bettings on each other. So we're gonna see who wins the most money tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the final fight of tonight? Waiting for Semmy Schilt versus Badr.
Badr versus Semmy Schilt, the dream fight diehard kickboxing fans have been hungry for. Semmy Schilt was thought to be invincible for the longest time until good old Peter Arts shocked everybody by beating him. The lumberjack then got his own soul shocked by Schilt's opponent tonight, the golden boy, Badr. In order to triumph over Semmy Schilt, the giant of over 2 meters in height, Badr will have to incorporate a very cunning strategy. Are Badr's hands mighty enough to smite this Dutch Goliath once and for all? Or must the golden boy wait a few more years before being crowned King Midas of the super heavyweight class? This battle is bitter, but its fruit is oh so sweet. We'll see who gets the world title treat right now. People, get ready. It's showtime.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now it's showtime, world title heavyweight champion 2009. And the first fighter making his way to the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, representing the Netherlands, and also three times K1 heavyweight champion, Semmy Schilt. Ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Morocco, please welcome Badr, the golden boy, Ari!
Oh. Badr, Hari, Badr, Hari, Badr, Badr, Hari, Badr, Hari, Badr, Badr, Hari, Badr, Badr,
Hari, Badr, Badr,
Hari, 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 Hari,
Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari, Hari,
ladies and gentlemen, this is the It's Showtime World Title Heavyweight Championship 2009. This fight will be 3 rounds of 3 minutes, and the referee of this match will be Mr. Joop Ueda. And this fight is sponsored by Les Mills. And ladies and gentlemen, please go back to your seats. Thank you.
course, when you fight in your home country, the fight will be a little bit more pressure, but I'm looking forward to the fight, and I'm sure it's going to give you a great fight.
Tomorrow is the big day, and it took 4 years, and I'm very positive about my return, and I am really, really, really anxious about it tomorrow, so I cannot wait until tomorrow.
Tomorrow everything is possible. It can be over in one round, it can be over in three rounds. Personally, I just want to have a great fight, and we'll see what's going to happen.
Ah, I have a good feeling that it's going to be a superb fight, and it's going to be my night, and we will see what's going to bring tomorrow, I just want the people to enjoy and to see a spectacular side of me again, then that's for me the most important, I want to be the people's champion tomorrow, and that's what I'm going to do.
Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for the fights of all fights? Mr. Ubeda, please start this fight!
Okay, fighters, you know the rules, right? No back fist, no spinning back fist, no elbows, no head bugs, no cleansing. After make a man break his break, stop y'all, okay? We wish you a good fight, shake hands and one step back. First round, fight!
Round one! Ladies and gentlemen, please, if you're not on the team, step out of the ring, please. Ladies and gentlemen, if you're not on the team, please step out of the ring. Thank you very much. ladies and gentlemen, please. We have to do the final. And prize giving is by Mr. Simon Rudd, CEO of European Fighting Network. Ladies and gentlemen, the It's Showtime World Title Heavyweight Champion of 2009! Badr! Hardy! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming down here. I would like to say something, but nobody is listening to me. People really don't care.
Absolutely exhilarating performance, a knockout and a half, power in both hands, Badr Hari, superstar again.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much
another fantastic
for coming down here to the Amsterdam Arena
show.
For the It's Showtime 2009.
I've been Vinnie Shawman, this has been Kieran Kettle, thanks for watching. Don't forget, coming up very soon, more shows from It's
Showtime.
We hope
you had an exciting
evening. Thanks very much.
And I know we did. Thank you very much for coming down here. Drive safely home and see you next year. The next Showtime event.